This is a 2009 Toyota Sienna minivan. This is the second generation minivan. They made it between 2003 and 2009. I'm going to show you how to take out these rear panels. You might want to get in there for lots of reasons. The kids dropped some toys down the back of it. The fuel door cables and whatnot are behind here. You might have a dent, something like that. You might want to get this off. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Welcome to Car Questions. Okay, one of the first things you need to do is, of course, get your seat out of the way. The very first thing, you're going to remove this plastic sill. How do you do it? Get your fingers. You could use maybe a small pry tool, but I find just using your fingers at the edge here and work your fingers along and pull up evenly, straight up, like that. Out it comes. It just has a number of clips on it and it just pulls straight up. So you get that out of the way. Next, take a small flat blade screwdriver, pry right here to get the courtesy light off the panel. One connection at the back, simple, push a little tab, pull it out like that. Next, you have the seatbelt anchor here, and simply, again, small screwdriver, pry up on the cover in the front here, flick it to the back, off it comes. Now you need a 14 millimeter socket. Now this bolt goes right through the frame and it gets a little rusty on the other side. This being a Canadian car and it's 2009, gets a bit rusty. So you can use an impact gun or, like me, something with a lot of leverage, half inch drive torque wrench. 14 mil, get that on there and start wrenching. Get that off. Once that's off, undo the clip here. Up here, there's a small plastic knob for, I think, the netting. Get yourself a pair of general purpose pliers, back and forth, pull it out, no twisting. Just simply clips in. Now, important to note, upper trim piece here, don't touch it. Doesn't need to come off. There's nothing you need to do. You're good. This is done. Next, flick off the cover for the bolt of the rear seat belt anchor. And again, it's 14 millimeter. Undo that one. And again, might be a bit rusty. Now, if you're thinking there's screws or anything inside the cabinets, or you got to take out the cup holders, you don't. Leave those alone. Okay, let's move on. Next, using your flat blade screwdriver, gently pry out the rear cargo light. And again, one connector, white plastic clip, right there, squeeze the little release button, take that out and put it in a safe spot. And I've already pre-loosened this, so I'm just going to remove the seat belt anchor right there. I'm going to tuck that out of the way. Now we're almost done. We're almost to the point where we can pull that panel off. But you have to remove this rear trim panel first. What you're going to need is your small flat blade screwdriver. You've got three child seat anchors here. One, two, and three. You've got to lift up the little clips, pop off a little plastic cover at the bottom, like that. Behind each one is a 10 mil bolt. So take out your 10 mil ratchet. Of course, I've pre-loosened all this stuff. This is a YouTube video, huh? You know, so I've already taken these panels off just to make sure, given the correct advice on how to get them back on and how to get them off properly. So you take off all three of these, take all the bolts out like that, and then get your hands under it and lift like that. And the anchors may stay in.
They may pop out. You can put them back in later. You just clip in and take that, put it in a safe place. Okay, last step. Let's get these seats back down. Hop in the car. Now, you got the seatbelt anchors off and out of the way. Got the rear interior light removed. Got the front interior light removed. Now, put your hand in here and you're gonna pull it from the top out. You're not gonna pull from the bottom, you can pull from the top out. Gotta give it a good tug. Like that. If you want to use a trim tool to get in there, be my guest. This will come off. And stay there. Work your hands down and pull it away. Now, all you have to do now is feed the rear seat belt through the plastic and you've got the cigarette lighter right here and it has a small plastic connector. You just pull it straight off. There it is. And that is that. Your panel is completely off. There you go. Now you have access to the speaker, the seatbelt on the inside, the fuel door, the rear seatbelt, all that stuff. Anyway, that's how you get off the rear panel. Make sure to find the clips. If you break any, put them back. Make sure to connect everything. As far as the steps go, just a bit of a recap. You had that front step plate, trim plate to remove, the interior light, the seatbelt anchor, the knob, the rear seatbelt anchor, the light, the rear trim panel, and its three child seat anchors. That was it. As far as tools go, half inch drive, 14 millimeter socket, small flat blade screwdriver, trim tool if you wanted, and 10 millimeter socket and ratchet to remove that back. Very few tools required. Anyway, if this was helpful to you, please like, please subscribe, leave comments, ask questions, all that good stuff. Share as widely as you can. Thanks for watching Car Questions, and have a good one. Thanks.